current and clumsy petting, restraining love. And Rich is also going to be checking his, you know, his personal health, because we want to make sure that he's cleaned up before a visit. So, and this, what you're going to do is make sure you're down with the dog, being the dog's advocate, okay? And this is to display that the dog and yourself is comfortable with the situation, and you're down being an advocate for your dog.
Okay.
Does he have any sore spots or anything, or have you touched anywhere with a yelp or anything?
No.
Okay. When you're ready, I'm going to turn him down over here, sit down, get next to him. I'm going to hug him and brush him a little bit and check him all over. When you're ready, let me know.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, how are you doing, big guy? What are you doing, huh?
Amazing.